they need to be paid. It's the responsibility of the government to pay these people. And it's a shaming, of course, you know. The government always say they support sports, but when a coach hasn't been paid, the players haven't been paid. Of course, even us, we have complained too much. We have been making complaints about, you know, not being paid. Of course, even us, we haven't been paid for the Asaba CAA this year. But they need to pay these guys because on Sunday they're playing.